Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram, Prem all over the world.
and he did not discriminate which qualified or which unqualified. Jare dekhi tare dhyan prem milaya. Even he distributed this prem to in Vrindavan or outside of Vrindavan. Krishna, he distributed the prem only inside of Vrindavan. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he distributed this highest prem everywhere. He did not discriminate. As like cloud, what is called, giving the shower of rain and did not discriminate who is qualified and who is unqualified. The shower of rain coming everywhere. In the same way, Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he distributed this Braja Prem to everyone. So for this regard, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami also explained, Rasik Sikhar Shekhar Krishna Parama Karuna. Ei dui hoite lilaro udgam. Rasik Shekhar Krishna प्रेम रोज ने जास करी त्यास साधन
राग
राग मार्गे भक्ति लोक करी ते अस्य प्रचारण रसिक शेखर कृष्ण परम करुण एई दुई हेतु होइते इच्छा रो उद्गम प्रेम रोज ने जास करी त्यास साधन राग मार्गे भक्ति लोक करी ते प्रचारण रसिक शेखर कृष्ण परम करुण यही दुई हेतु होते इच्छा रूप कृष्ण इज कॉल्ड द एम्बोडिमेंट ऑफ डिवाइन लव ही रियलाइज्ड ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ प्रेम इन ब्रज वृंदावन बट ही डिड नॉट कंप्लीट रियलाइज श्रीमती राधिकास हाईएस्ट प्रेम. So for this regard, in this Kali Yuga, same Krishna has come in the form of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and took Srimati Radhika's complexion and her mood. Radha Bhav Kanti Daya Krishna Vatirna Haila Gaura Rupadhani. When Krishna appeared in the form of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, just he took Srimati Radhika's mood and her complexion. Or prem ras nirjas karit asadan, and he want to realize prem ras nirjas, essence of prem, that is Srimati Radhika's highest prem. The essence of highest prem of Srimati Radhika, that is called mahabhav. The mahabhav also high stage, the rura, udhirura, mohan and madana come. So at Ragmarga Bhakti Lok Korite Pracharan, and he also preached Ragmarga Bhakti Lok. Ragmarga Bhakti Lok means Brajavasi, those who are the eternal associate of Krishna, how they have spontaneous love and affection with Krishna. Especially in Braj, three kinds of Prema Bhakti in the heart of the Brajavasis. There is Sakha, Vatsalya and Madhurya. Sakabha friendship mode in the heart of Subal Sridham. Vatsalabha in the heart of Nanda and Jasudha. They are in their heart parental modes, continuous love and affection with Krishna. Or Madhurya bhav, conjugal mood, in the heart of Braj Gopis, among the Braj Gopis, Srimati Radhika, then she is the topmost. So here Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami explained Rasik Shikhar Krishna. Krishna is called Rasika Shikhar, he is the connoisseur. Realized all kinds of Braja Prem in the heart of Brajavasis. And same mode Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu preached how Brajavasis, the residents of Vrindavan, how they have love, spontaneous love and affection with Krishna. So saying Ragmarga Bhakti Lok Kurita Pracharan. If anybody listen, Brajavasis, how they have spontaneous love and affection with Krishna and absorb with their the mood, they will attain that highest level. Okay? So he has saying Rasik Sekhar Krishna Parama Korun. And Krishna is very Korunam. He is called the embodiment of munificent. Ei dui hetu hoite ichhar udgam. For this regard, Krishna, he took Srimati Radhika's complexion and her mood. So here, Madhurya Kadambini Grantha, Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad explained that so much jubilant in the heart of Vrijavasis, because they have spontaneous love and affection with Krishna. 1 second they never forget Krishna. Okay? In the same way, sadhaka have to follow the mood of the Vrijavasis, okay? And how to attain the one, the sprinkled mood of the Vrijavasis. Chaitanya avatare bhaye premamrita vanna sabji preme bhase prithvi hoila dhanna. Now Prithvi Devi, earth, the mother of earth, completely successful. Why? Because in the incarnation of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Chaitanya avatar, he flooded the sweet nectar of Braj, Braja Premamrita. And all the living entities completely intoxicated with the divine love of Braj. So he are saying, Sab ji preme bhase prithvi hoila dhanna. Uthila premanna chautike bedai stri vidya balak marujuva sakali dubai sajjan durjan pangu jarandhagan premavanna duvaila jagate rijan jagat duvila jiver hoila bijnas taha dekhi paanch janer parama ullas jata jata premavishti kari pancha jan tata tata vali jan dapi tribhuvan. Chaitanya Chaitamritam, they are explaining this in the incarnation of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Flooded the prema, prema vanya. And everybody completely were intoxicated. Prithivi sare jeev dub gaye. Everybody completely were sink in the divine ocean of Braja. Braj prema. So he are saying, Stri Vriddha Balak Juva Sakali Duvan. Everybody completely are intoxicated. And especially ladies, gents, old, small baby, and youth, everybody completely were intoxicated with that divine love of Braj. Sajjan Durjan Pangu Jara Andhagan, all the Subhar person. Even those who are non-devotee, Durjan, they also intoxicated with that divine love of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Satya Jagai Madhai, they are completely drunk. They drank a lot of alcohol. They did many sinful activities. But Nityananda Prabhu delivered them, just chanting holy names. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Taha dekhi paanch jane parama ullas. Nityananda Prabhu, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Advaita Acharya, Gadadhar and Srivas, Panchaja. They are very happy. They have the living entities completely intoxicated. Divine love of Braj. So in this Madhurya Kadambini Grantha, Srila Vishwanatha Chakravarti Pad explain this is the special mercy of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Hida Vapre Nama Bhakti Sasya Vitate Sanjeevani. Mahaprabhu, he distributed this prayer through Naam Sankirtan and Navidha Bhakti manifested in their heart. Sravanam, Kirtanam, Vishnu Smaranam, Pada Sevanam, Arjuna Bandhan, Dasa Sakkatma Nivedanam, Iti Pungsarvita Vishnu, Bhaktis Chet, Navalakshanam. There are nine limbs of Bhakti. Prahlad Maharaj, he told, Sravan, Kirtan, Smaran. Then, our same Prem Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is giving to you. Then, Megmala Jalrubi Amritku, Barsakar, Dhan Adis, Sasu mein Nava Jivan ka samchar karte. When the shower of rain coming from the cloud, then all kinds of grains then sprouted and the field completely are covered with the grains. Then, such as rice field, you have seen, or wheat field. Then first the farmer cultivate the land, then they also throwing the seeds. Then after couple of months, then sprouted, then plants coming, then seeds are coming, and all kinds of grains are coming. Then farmer's heart completely overjoyed. He's thinking, all my endeavors successful. Then, in the same way, Nityananda Prabhu, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Advaita, Srivas, or Gadadhar Pandit, when they saw how all the people, people also intoxicated with Braja prayer, then they are very happy. They are giving compare with Pharma. When Pharma cultivate the fields and all kinds of grains coming in their house, then all their family's member eating the grains and also distribute to others also. You have lot of grains, rice, dal, wheat, you will not eat everything. How much you are eating? Little. And you distribute the others. Selling the market and distribute the poor people. Then you are thinking, all my endeavors are successful. When the people are eating the grains or buying, and everybody's house completely filled with the grains. In the same way, Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and also Panchatattva, they are very happy. They have all the people, they also intoxicated with Krishna Nama. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Our Vaishnavas ko bhi explain, Brahmane Chandale Kari Konakuli. Brahman and low caste people, they also embracing each other and completely intoxicated with Krishna prayer. They forget their caste, race, everything. And everybody's heart melted and tears rolling down from their eyes. Because prema vanna, the flood of the divine love, and come in their heart. So panchatattva, Dharmini Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Advaita Acharya, Srivas, Gadadhar, Panchatattva. They completely absorb and very happy. So for this regard, Taha Dekhi Panchajane Parama Ullas, Jata Jata Pramishti Kari Panchajan, Tata Tata Vadijal, Vapitra Bhuvam. Then they also more and more distributed this prayer. Then everybody taking this. Brahmane Chandale করে কোলাকুলি, কবি বা এ ছিল রঙ্গ। প্রেমানন্দ ঠাকুর হি রোট দিস বেঙ্গলি ভার্স, হু হ্যাজ সিন ইহাও ব্রাহ্মণস অ্যান্ড লো কাস্ট, দে কমপ্লিটলি ফরগেট দেয়ার কাস্ট অ্যান্ড রেস অ্যান্ড দে আর এমব্রেসিং টু ইচ আদার। হোয়াই? বিকজ দিস ইজ দ্য সিম্পটম অফ প্রেম। দ্যাট মিন প্রেম ম্যানিফেস্টেড ওয়ান্স হার্ট, দ্যাট মিন হি উইল ফরগেট হিজ ওন বডিলি কনসেপশন, দেহ বিমা। সাধক ভজন অ্যান্ড সাধন দেন অটোমেটিকলি হিজ বডিলি কনসেপশন উইল বি ডিসঅ্যাপিয়ার, দেহাত্মবিমান। বিকজ দেহাত্মবিমান বডিলি কনসেপশন ইজ কল দ্য রুট কজ অফ অল কাইন্ডস অফ আনওয়ান্টেড থিংস অন আর্থ। দেহাত্মবিমান অনর্থকে জড় মানা যেত, জড় সময় তো রুট, দি রুট কজ অফ অনর্থ দের ইজ কল দি কনসেপ্ট বডিলি কনসেপশন। দ্যাট মিন্স বডিলি কনসেপশন ইজ দ্য রুট কজ অফ অল কাইন্ডস অফ আনওয়ান্টেড থিংস। হোয়াট ইজ দ্য বডিলি কনসেপশন? আই এম দিস বডি, আই এম সোল, আই এম দ্য সার্ভেন্ট অফ কৃষ্ণ। ইফ দিস টাইপস অফ কনসেপশন নট কামিং ইন আর হার্ট, দেন আর মেনি কাইন্ডস অফ ডিসক্রিমিনেশন কামিং, many kinds of unorthodox coming, then many kinds of offenses are coming. And when you completely absorb with Krishna Das and the surrounding of Krishna, then automatically all kinds of unorthodox, unwanted things removed from you. Now question is, how will forget our bodily conception? Then dehatmiman kaise bhul jayenge? নাহং বিপ্র ন চ নরপতি ন বৈশ্র ন শূদ্র ন গৃহস্থ বর্ণী যদিবা, কিন্তু পরমানন্দ পূর্ণম তাব্দি গোপী ভর্তু পদ কমলোর দাস দাস। মহাপ্রভু রিসাইটেড ইজ ভার্স, আই এম নট ব্রাহ্মণ ক্ষত্রিয় বৈশ্য শূদ্র, ইভেন আই এম নট সন্ন্যাসী বানপ্রস্থি ব্রহ্মচারী সন্ন্যাসী, ইভেন আই এম নট ম্যান, আই এম নট ওম্যান, হু এম আই, আই এম দ্য ইটার্নাল সার্ভেন্ট অফ কৃষ্ণ। অ্যাকচুয়ালি দিস ইজ কল the spontaneous nature of the soul. Jive Sarva Krishna Nityadas, all the living entities eternally servant of Krishna. But how we feel these things? Realization how we come? So for this regard here we say, only practicing devotional service to God, seva prati, and rendering chanting, praying. Because Nam Sankirtan is very powerful. The essence of Ved, Puran, Srimad Bhagavatam explain how to chant Puran, Nam Sankirtan. Especially in this Kali Yuga, there are no any other process attained to Lord. Hare Nam, Hare Nam, Hare Nam Iva Kevalam, Kalo Nastva Nastva. In this Kali Yuga, only Nam Sankirtan. But another thing also, you have to consider 10 offenses of holiness. General people are thinking, okay, Mahaprabhu told in this Kali Yuga there are no any other process to attain to Lord, only one process, that is called Nam Sankirtan, Harinam, Harinam is the Bhagavad practice. How will attain Harinam and how will chant pure holiness? Je rupe naam lile prem upajay tahar lakshan suno swarup ram. মহাপ্রভু তো দে হাউ উইল চান বলি নি অপরাধ ছাড়ি লয় কৃষ্ণ, ফার্স্ট ইউ হ্যাভ টু গিভ আপ অল কাইন্ডস অফ অফেন্সেস, নাম অপরাধ, ধাম অপরাধ, সেবা অপরাধ, বৈষ্ণব অপরাধ, উদাউট গিভিং আপ দ্য অফেন্সেস চান বলি নি ইউ ক্যান নট অ্যাটেন টু হাইস্ট পারফেকশন। অপরাধ ছাড়ি লয় কৃষ্ণ, হোয়েন উইল গিভ আপ দ্য অফেন্সেস অ্যান্ড চান্ট উইল নেমস দেন কৃষ্ণ প্রেম উইল মেনটেন, দ্য প্রসেস। অপরাধ ছাড়ি লয় কৃষ্ণ নাম, অনলে পড়ি অনল, honorable parade. When we give up the offense and chant holy names, then shower of rain and fire in the fire. आग जल रही है और बारिश होने से आग क्या होगी, बुझ जाएगी. इफ द शावर ऑफ रेन कम एंड देन ऑटोमेटिकली फायर विल बी एक्सटिंग्विश्ड. एंड इन द सेम वे कंडीशन सोल दैट कंप्लीट यू आर इंटॉक्सिकेटेड विद द मटेरियल थिंग्स एंड स्पेशली माया थ्री फोर्थ्स ऑफ माया आध्यात्मिक आदिदैनिक एंड आदि भौतिक बट इफ दे चांट होली नेम्स देन ऑल देयर फायर एर्थ विल डिसअपीयर. सो हियर आल्सो मधुज कादंबिनी ग्रंथ विश्वनाथ चक्रवर्ती वाज फर्स्ट एक्सप्लेन दिस वे व्हेन द रेन क्लाउड कमिंग एंड शावर ऑफ रेन कमिंग एंड ऑटोमेटिकली द फायर फॉरेस्ट डिस्टर्ब्ड. जंगल में आग लग जाती है, झुलसती रहती है और यदि बारिश हो तो अपने आप वो फायर फॉरेस्ट भूल जाता है. समटाइम फायर इन द फॉरेस्ट, फायर फॉरेस्ट वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू कंट्रोल दैट फायर. बट इफ द फायर इफ द रेन शावर ऑफ रेन कमिंग वेरी हैवी रेन automatically the fire would become extinguished. In the same way here Madhurya Kadambini Granth is Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad explain then all the conditioned soul they completely were suffering then from three folds of mind. And but Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu mercy as like a rain cloud then बरसाना देने वाली माधव. समझ में आता है बरसाना देने वाली माधव. देन वी क्लाउड विच इज अ रेन देन ऑटोमेटिकली अवर आध्यात्मिक आदिदेवी अनुभूतिक वृंदावन बिहारी लाल जय जय श्री राम. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Hare, Namo Krishna, Jadavaya Namo, Jadavaya Madhavaya Keshavaya Namo, Gopala Govinda Ram, Srimad Sudan, Giridhari Gopinath, हरि गुरु वैष्णव भागवत जय रूप सनातन भट्ट रघुनाथ श्री गोपाल भट्ट दास रघुनाथ गोसाई करी चरण वंदन जहा विघ्न नाश सभी हे जय गोसाई चार मई तार दास दास बार पदरे मोर तारे रचना श्री भक्त सनेवास जनमे जनमे हो जय गोसाई जबे ब्रजे कुलवास राधा कृष्ण नित्य लीला कोरी प्रकाश आनंदे बल हरि भज वृंदावन श्री गुरु वैष्णव पदे मजै अमन श्री गुरु वैष्णव पद पद्म करियास नाम संकीर्तन करे नरोत्तम दास श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासा गौर भक्त वृंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे गाई बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल. पिनान कब जाना है, आज जाना है.
यस.
व्हेन विल यू रिटर्न बैक?
कल.
टुमारो?
टुमारो वी लीव अराउंड द सेम टाइम 11 o'clock इन द मॉर्निंग और 10 o'clock इन द मॉर्निंग कम बैक टू.
and here you should hear Haripada.
In the night time.
Okay, now take prasad. Huh?